you to tell me something about yourself. You can start here.
My name is Derwin. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is purple and white. I like playing games and I don't like do my homework.
Don't like to do your homework. That's okay. All right. 200 years ago, there weren't any motorbikes. Can you name me two things? Two more things that weren't there.
200 years old, it's don't like friends.
There weren't any.
Motorbike,
but also. So 200 years ago, there weren't any. What do we have now?
It's planes.
Planes. Okay. And I'll need one more. 200 years ago, there.
Don't like planes. Planes.
Okay. Well, let's go to the next one. So if I want you to say the opposite. So if I say I listened to music yesterday, I want you to say I didn't listen to music. Okay. I will say now, I played guitar yesterday.
I listened to music yesterday.
Play guitar. Okay. Yesterday, I didn't play soccer. What do you need if you want to brush your house? Yeah, right here. Paint brush.
Paint.
And what would you bring to English class? Dictionary. And what will you wear if you want to cook?
It's a
apron.
Apron.
Okay. And now I move on to the next one. When did Katie have an English lesson?
Please.
Do you know when did Katie have an English lesson? What time?
It's 1 o'clock.
Okay, and what did Katie use in her English lesson? She used her dictionary.
Dictionary.
Okay. And what did Billy use for his PE lesson?
It's at 11 o'clock.
That's indeed 11 o'clock. What did he use during his PE lesson?
He is a PE kit.
PE kit. Good job. Okay. What is this? Toothbrush. Good job. And what do we have here? It's a towel. And this the last one?
Sure.
Soap. Okay. Good job. So, is Billy going to take a hat with him?
Yes, he is.
Is Billy going to take a hat? Yes, but is he going to take a hat? No, he isn't.
No, he isn't.
Okay. Is Alex going to take his towel? Is Alex going to take his towel?
Yes.
Yes, he is. And now I want you to tell me, what is Emma going to take with her?
Take with them.
Three things. She's taking
a toothbrush, a camera, and sun cream.
Sun cream, indeed, and toothpaste. Okay, well done. So, what are you going to do on Monday? So, you say on Monday. What are you going to do on Thursday?
Thursday, I am going to watch TV and eat at the zoo.
Excellent, good job. And what are you going to do on Friday?
I am going to Friday's running back and play football.
Okay, so next time you say on Friday, I'm going to ride my bike. Good job. Now I want you to spell the word. I want you to spell terrain. Terrain.
T-R-A-I-N.
I-N, okay. Now I want you to spell the motorbike.
Tall.
All right. Excellent. Why, good job. That's it. Can you go back?